Tigra, Chitara, Panthro, Wily Kit and Cat, get on in here. You too, Snarf.
Snarf, Snarf.
What is it, Colonel Lino? Well, it seems that our old arch nemesis, Mumra, is about to storm the cat's lair again.
Oh, no, not again. For crying out loud.
That's right. So I reckon we ought to commence doing something about it. Colonel Panthro, do you have any answers? I reckon I can work out something in my workshop. It'd be pretty intimidating to a Mumra. If you need any help, Colonel Panthro, you can call on me. Well, thanks a lot, Tiger. I reckon I can do it myself. Okay. Just offering.
Look out there! That cloud of dust! Could that be Mumra?
Yeah, my eyesight's not too good. Reckon I'll consult the Sword of Omens. Sword of Omens, give me sight beyond sight if you can. This scheme of mine will take the Thundercats by complete surprise. I'll arrive in this gigantic bucket hauled by the mutants, and they'll consider that I'm just bringing them a whole lot of free chicken. Instead, won't they be surprised when they open up the lid and I come out and paralyze them all with a paralyzing beam or some such thing.
Yeah, tell them, Mumra.
Quite a good plan.
Good plan.
What do you see, Colonel Lino?
Well, it looks to me like Mumra was trying to pull a Trojan horse thing.
You mean?
Yeah. Well, yeah, what I just said.
Yeah, but flesh it out a little bit.
Well, I'm just saying that he's approaching us with what looks like a delicious bucket of chicken, but I bet you dollars to donuts that he's going to come popping out of that thing with a laser beam or some such thing. You see?
How do we stop him?
I don't know. Anybody have any ideas?
Why don't we just ditch the lair and go to the beach, and he won't find us?
Yeah, go to the beach!
Oh, that's a pretty good idea, actually. Anybody have any objections?
Oh, I love a trip to the beach.
Sounds good to me.
Sometimes it's best to turn tail and run.
All right, we're all agreed then. Well, let's all pile into the Thunder Tank and take a nice day off.
Yeah!
Well, here we are, the cat's lair. They're going to be in for the surprise of their life. Where'd everybody go? Spirits of evil, you failed me again. All right. Well, let's turn around and go back. There's still time to get some real chicken for lunch. Ooh, yeah, let's go.